I'd like to know when I don't have to have in my life my dad's law of attraction for his life.
When you have released all of the emotions crowded by that link, you will no longer have a parent's law of attraction. So what that's telling you is if you're getting very, very similar things happening in your life as your dad has happened in his life, right, then that's telling you that the emotions inside of you related to your dad are not healed yet in those particular areas. And the key is to allow yourself to feel about them and process them. When you heal them, the linkage between your father and yourself will be broken, but also what will be broken is the same law of attraction. You'll have a completely different law of attraction. Yeah.